Never seen queens fight before. Founded a colony together. It's quite unusual. I thought when there were multiple Tetramorium queens that founded a colony together, the workers always decided which queen would survive and killed off the remaining, or killed them off until there was only one left. But it appears that perhaps the queens are involved in the combat. Workers appear to be intervening somewhat. A couple minutes ago, there was one that was pulling a leg apart from trying to separate them, I assume. There's one right there. Test tube has been moving in the last hour since I've been adding some honey and meat to the tubes. Perhaps that's what triggered this combat. To be honest, I can't remember ever seeing two Tetramorium queens fight under any circumstance. When I collect them, I typically put them in the same container, sometimes for many hours, and they never fought that I've observed. I never saw any casualties from those groupings. It'll be interesting to see the outcome of this. Oh, they disturbed the brood. Workers can't be happy about that. Indeed, the workers are carrying off some of the larvae and pupa. Queens are still rumbling. Oh, are they separating? She appears intact, the one that left has all six of her legs. Going back for more. Trying to see if the queen that's closest to the cotton still has all of her legs. Sometimes they lose them in combat. Well, keep an eye and see how she fares. Some of the workers may still be pulling on her.